Welcome to another vlog, guys. Starting it on closing out the night. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 9:40 p.m. Hope you've enjoyed your Wednesday.
I have. Happy hump day. Alexa, tell us a joke.
Why can't you trust data about cookouts?
Data.
It's usually skewered. By the way, I have a routine you might like.
No.
I can tell you the weather.
Alexa, stop. I ain't asked you all that shit.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog.
What's going on, party people? 12:35. About to hit these streets. 12:36, whatever. Thursday. Oh, off tomorrow. Ow. Anyway, guys, let's go. I'm going to the bank, gas, Trader Joe's. One thing down, two to go. You know what I don't like? I don't like when I come out the bank and I'm accosted. Like, can you like meet me between the parking lot and the bank? Can I walk out the bank first? You just wanna take it. Oh, excuse me, miss. Stop it. Stop it.
Like a socket, baby. Big on the stair, what they said, play. So I skip straight ahead to the bread part. Top out, I'm cool on the chit chat. With the kid, no, I got to get paid. Big on the stair, what they said, play. So I skip straight ahead to the bread part. Top out, I'm cool on the chit chat. With the kid, no, I got to get paid.
Wave, tell me, can you slide for a real one?
Slide for me, slide for
can
me.
You slide for a real one?
Can you slide for me?
Can you slide for a real one? Can you slide for
baby,
a real
say I
one?
Make him nervous. Maybe cause I'm real on the surface. Maybe cause I'm 10 down where the turf is. Don't get lost in those facades on the guys. You know ain't nobody perfect. I just put the work in, I know what my worth is. I'm living lavish, I'm flossing, bossing a bag and I'm cash off the passion. Out here with my niggas, AV to the casket. We reckless, stay in your lane. I'm on gas till somebody cut the brakes. Cut cutting off these haters in the heads of the snakes. Just been in the plan, but you catching on late. And she just sent emojis, said she wetter than a lake. So I better not flake, take a break, say word. Hit me when you through with that, then we can shift again. My schedule been clear. These see me, they mad like I'm one of their peers. I put that on Cetha, so I'm sure it's abundantly clear. I'm hella big on the said what I said. Eyes low off the legal and the red whip, with the leg room and the roof gone. Man, I came a long way from them deals.
Shout out to them. I was in traffic and they showed me, they just logged onto my YouTube. Shout out to y'all. Yeah. Do what y'all do. Continue doing what y'all do. I don't know if that's your business. You can be driving the truck. I don't know. But yeah, shout out to y'all.
I'm cool on the chit chat. Fuck with the kid, no, I got the gift.
Keep it real with you, I've been in the field in position. Yeah, yeah.
8 hours later.
What's going on, party people? Happy Monday. Monday, what the hell am I saying? Happy Friday. Happy Juneteenth. Yeah, just brush my teeth in. Whatever. It is the 18th of June. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 62 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 83 degrees.
Okay. Yeah, today's my mom's 81st birthday. Yeah, so y'all see later. We're supposed to have everyone having dinner. My brother, his family's supposed to be coming by. So y'all see that later on. But yeah, about to... off today, but I'm about to go do a quick thing for work. Knock out two reviews. Yo, this sun is shining, bro. This grass grows so quick. Like, they just came the other day, and my God. Anyway, catch y'all later. Funny thing, I talk about the grass, and I hear the mowers. Yeah, landscapers out there. So I think they're here cutting the grass now. I don't know if the camera's picking it up. Yeah, they're out here. That's mad fact. I was like, yo, that grass is long. It's tall. The grass is tall. Yeah, so they out there cutting it up. Oh God, I should go take my Benadryl because it's gonna smell like fucking forest in here. Yo, shout out T Smith, yo. Always showing love. You the first one to the vlog. I appreciate you so much. You know, thank you. Yeah, I watch my own vlog. So I got called from the caterer. Food was supposed to come between 5:30 and 6. She said the dude is running late because he's delivering in the Bronx, so maybe 6:30. I'm like, all right. Food's gonna be here in 25 minutes. Thank you. What time is it?
The time is 11:12 a.m. Enjoy the sunshine, Samantha.
I will, shortly. Ah, what's going on, guys? Just finished editing two reviews. I'm here trying to clean up my Instagram account. Instagram does not make it easy to clean up our account, as I had to do over my regular account. Now I'm trying to clean up my review account, because being that I don't do vape reviews them no more, trying to clear all that off, and you can't do a group delete. So, oh my God, oh, it's annoying, but I'm making progress. So this was now it's supposed to be red. It came out pink. It's like a little pinkish red, but it'll work, y'all. This is a gift to someone. It's a wedding gift. So shit, and that's the the ashtray and the grinder. Yeah, I'm watching reviews in the office. I'm doing so many things. But I have to order resin. I got a little bit left, so I'm about to knock out. I'm gonna make two small ashtrays. Had an idea, so yeah, let's go. In the streets, 82 degrees. Yeah, to hang out for a bit. Go by the water. Well, no, where am I going? Yeah, well, no, I'm going to the park because yeah, I want to, you know, I want to smoke. But what the fuck is, yo? What the hell, yo? Like, what the fuck, yo? Right, now you want to come over, you dickhead? Hey, yo, this nigga, like, nigga, pick a lane, bitch. Pick a fucking lane. He can't see because guess what? He got blinking balloons in the car. He can't see. Listen. If you don't know how to transport balloons, don't do it. Nigga can't see. He got tinted windows and balloons in the car. God is good. I got a parking space. There's a lot of people in here. I don't know if I could find a secluded place.
10 toes down to the ground right now.
Right now?
Right now. Think I finally figured out who I am, what my style. What'll keep my soul to the ground? Thinking up, up, up. Keep that ego in clown. Rather clown all out by myself right now. Big, big man, like my ship is all sound. Like no water on board, like I'm not about to drown. I'ma keep it all 100, man, I'm really freaking out. People listen in now, I'm not just talking to myself.
I think there's a cricket game going on. I don't see nobody on the field, but I'm trying to look for where. I think the bench is up on the other path.
That really was worthwhile. Pray my team break ground, so this album popping out. Swear, drop them, be right there. Push me, push. I think I finally figured.
I turned off the ND filter. I figured they practicing out here. Chilling on the court. It's a nice breeze. So I'm like, because there's a lot of kids in here and I don't want to, even though it's shit legal, whatever. It's not weed. It's Delta 8. Yeah, it is weed, but whatever.
Like God in its essence. Swear to Jehovah, I'ma sell me a record. I'ma make me a dollar till a collar too pressing. Bark, bark, woof, woof. Hardest word in your session. You just sit, boy. You know Yashi, your breath. Use a boy. I think I'm fine with that sentence. I get smart. I'm so fine with the present. I ain't felt the past roll through my bones in a second. But I'm a conduit. Honestly, the hardest thing you spit live in my garbage.
Yo, even though it's like a little breeze here and there, it's hot out here. I got my cardio in. How are you doing? Well, I was like, okay, yeah, it's this heat bit. So, 1:46 about to go. Woke this morning, had some Circe. Yeah, because I knew I was about to. I've been wanting to go. I've been seeing this place on Instagram. It's called Spuds something. Yeah. So, about to go there. I was going to get the jerk loaded fries, but then I see that they got this shrimp loaded fries. So, I think I'm going to go with that one. Then I'm going to go by Wegmans. Because, yeah, I'm about to do this, go in. And it's hot and chill. So, I want to go get, I need something sweet. And Wegmans bakery section. Girl! That's all I'm going to say. Thank me later.
Baby girl, let the ice break. Give you all what your life is. I know what I say. Give me baby girl another night. When you want something, come on, you can ask and I never say no. You know what I say.
So I'm like 12 minutes away. I'm ordering, it's called Kingston Avenue. They have a $10.99 and a $14.99. I'm getting a $10.99. and it's loaded fries with jerk chicken, jerk barbecue sauce, mango salsa, fried plantain, and peppers. Girl!
She wants something, she call and check in. You know, I answer when you call and check in.
Tell me what's the case, what's the matter? Tell me what's your name, looking fantastic. Dark skin like Fanta. Danger how she move, no banta. Hey, hey, Jepe, Ninja Tombong Banta, yeah, maybe. You got a minto, got a for minto, baby. Nice work, oh no.
I met a girl from the UK. She wanna see me. She not the queen and she love when it rains. She said bring out the money from the ATM. Tell your moms I'm your ATM. In a bag you can shop it with your ATM. Go loves with your ATM. The way bags and clothes from the ATM. Wanna glow every time you come in. Be the one with the bag when you are with your friends now. With your friends now. Girl up for my key.
Yo, it's hot. Lord have mercy. I was gonna get a rum punch. I saw, you know, people, it's like in a carrier thing. I was like, let me get a rum punch. He said 14. I said, no, never mind, let me get a water. Shit, no, that must be some good shit. But I'm driving. It ain't killing me. Been no rum punch. Shit. So, let's get into this. I'm sitting right here. Hot off the press. I got the $14.99 one instead. Because I saw the $10. I was like, no. This is the first thing I'm eating all day. Probably the only thing I'm eating today. Girl. She is hot. Nobody come to me and ask me that. I ain't moving. Just make sure she ain't spilling. I'll eat like this in my car. Holy macaroni, all right. I gotta show you, oh my God. First taste. Girl, and they quit. There's a lot of them working behind you. Well, I don't know if I slowed down. Oh my God. Oh my God. It's over here on Fulton. I put the address somewhere. It's on Fulton Street, Brook. Oh my God. There's different locations. This is amazing. The plantains. Hallelujah. With the mango, I'm hot. That's nice. Y'all better go ahead. I'll definitely be coming back here. They have so many different options. You could build your own, or they have their specials. I went with, I'm gonna try their different. Girl! Shout out to Spud. Y'all are right by me. Girl! This is magic. Magic. Anyway, I'm gonna eat. Hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. Deuces!